He'll know about it and do all he can in this first round. He just took a huge knee. He's saying it was a central blow, a bit of a rest. Then this is an ideal opportunity, Rich.
I'm assuming that he's going to.
Not quite the angle we wanted, but it did look like it was a bit low.
Oh, still hard to see. He's got that in his mind. Oh, well, so Galvao's complaining about another foul blow. This time he's talking about finger in the eye. You get the impression that Galvao's looking for every little piece of respite he can. Oh, right hand was so solid, and again.
And he could have snuck in, but I thought he landed a punch on Mizuno. I don't think necessarily, but he looks hurt.
I actually was looking down. You'll see it here.
All right, fair enough.
I was going to say, I can hear the sound of the clock. I don't believe we're at the midpoint yet. I didn't actually check the clock. But
I doubt it.
Coming. Oh, very close.
Biding his time.
Those shoulder bound shoulders are. There's a big left kick there. Power.
This is where Mizuno. Oh, big punches, head and body. Oh, huge right hand.
Probably going to be using that judo ability for as takedown defense rather than throwing his opponent, but he gets dragged to the mat there.
He's being ragdolled a little bit, Mitch, and he's a big man, Mizuno.
One hook. He's trying to lace that other hook, but good reversal
there. Nice work
there
from Mizuno.
Now Mizuno's got his Galvao's back.
Mizuno with his head turned away. And what can he do with this, Mitch?
There's a possible choke. He's kind of got hooks in, but he's a little bit too high. Yeah, see, now Galvao's just going to jump all over him.
A little bit shaken, actually. Quite often these muscle-bound characters.
Fatigue, you're really fast.
Whoa! As well.
Especially when you have big paws.
Oh, if Galvao is going to struggle with cardio, he needs to finish it now. Gone down. And Mizuno sees an opening here. Galvao comes back up to his feet. Anthony Suntai calls for noise.
He's throwing that knee really effectively.
Punches all wild and swinging.
You can just see the fatigue. Galvao's just slowing down.
Able to just pace himself.
There was a 5-minute break. You know, we're only about
for him to get his shot.
He's probably going to be a Mizuno, but Mizuno's got to be.
Galvao inching forward every time. Card, and that could mean trouble. Sensible?
You know, that's just his style with the jab.
Come inside and land a big right.
Both these fighters are just forward because he's
there. It is just looking to land that right, and there it is.
So they're taking turns punching each other.
But he's reducing the chances with every second that goes by for a third round. These are making the difference. Wow, with that big swing in right hand.
Unless he's throwing these kicks, now Galvao's starting to march forward. Good defense by Mizuno as he's.
He'll be yellow carded, and that will have an effect.
Crisper with a lot of his strikes.
Oh, left. A knee to the body.
On Mizuno.
It's impressive, isn't it?
Galvao's not even snapping the head back. Staying tucked. That's a good lesson
big
for young
driving
fighters
effort.
Out there.
Good takedown. Big blows, but he's struggling a bit with cardio. Meanwhile, he's been on the receiving end of some chin, and here they are now with just over 2 minutes left. Either fighter could win this.
Oh, he tried to go for that Kimura. Brazilian on top of him. But Mizuno scrambles.
Every ounce of his experience is helping him out here. He gets hammered up against the cage, particularly this last round, I think. Mizuno goes after him in the final few seconds just to see if he can catch the judge's eye or score a very quick knockout. But the bell goes.
Gilberto Galvao!